Assembly time puts the yee-haw in Sunwest. There's nothing more fun than singing about Jesus, getting involved in silly stunts, or watching a funny skit. And this fun has a big purpose. This fun helps them get ready to hear God's word or review what they just learned. It can introduce kids to the day's ultimate point and Bible verse, or help kids get a handle on how it applies to their lives. And all that can happen even while the fun gets everyone energized and excited. We're going to walk through all the components you might need for your assembly time, because we don't want you to miss any of the great resources that are right in your kit. How do you plan assembly time? First of all, you need this, the Rip Roarin' Assemblies book and CD-ROM. Here you'll find scripts for every assembly time, skits to perform each day, funny stunts, and more. It's packed with fun ideas for both opening and closing assemblies. This high-energy stuff will grab kids' attention and keep them on the edge of their seats. And it gives them a chance to move around and burn off energy. Choose the parts that work best for you and your situation. We want you to have all you need, so check out the exciting new products for VBS 2013. First off is our Rip Roarin' Multimedia CD-ROM. On this CD-ROM, you will find cool resources to pump up your opening or closing assemblies. Included are the Sunwest Roundup logo, daily logos, Bible story posters, Bible verse posters, and song PowerPoints. So if you use presentation software like ProPresenter or MediaShout, and you'd like to customize how, when, and where you use the word charts, posters, logos, and such, just pop the Rip Roarin' Multimedia CD-ROM into a computer, then upload the files to your presentation software. Next, you'll want to get your hands on the Rip Roarin' DVD. This DVD has everything you need to show fun skits during VBS on one handy DVD. Show the Once Upon a Time in Dirt Clod assembly skit as a rehearsal help for your live skits or during your VBS in place of live skits. Also included are Cowboy Cool Animal Facts You Never Done Knowed. Each video segment features the daily animal and can be shown during assembly time, snack time, while waiting for parents to pick up kids, or any time you have the kids corralled in one place. Also on this DVD are videos that feature real kids who are part of the 1 Million Children Missions Project through Gospel Light Worldwide. Then, don't miss using the Ultimate Connection signs. These signs are a great way to help everyone remember the ultimate connections to Jesus. But wait, there's more. Next, we have the music. During VBS assembly time, some people sing songs that their kids already know, but we are committed to creating new songs for each VBS. And we do so for a very good reason. These songs are more than theme songs. They are more than just fun and easy. These songs give kids a chance to know God's word. They create instant scripture memorization. When kids automatically memorize verses and song, it's another way for God to bring those verses back to their minds, even years later. The Sunwest Music and More CD has 6 great songs you'll want to sing. And the Sunwest Music Leader DVD and CD-ROM give you everything you need to do live music in assembly time. An entire songbook is stored on the CD-ROM, complete with guitar chords, just in case you decide to play the music yourselves. Want to use music videos during assembly time? Go to the Sunwest Music Leader DVD. There's a music video for each VBS song, as well as 6 instructional videos, so you and your team can learn the motions for all 6 elementary songs way ahead of time. But of course, there's more. Those 2 cute preschool songs? Each one has a live action video for your little cowpokes to enjoy. So, back to the point of assembly time, the ultimate point. Here are several great ways to introduce the ultimate point and the Bible verse to the kids. First, have a blast performing Once Upon a Time in Dirt Clod, using your own volunteers. Skits are great, performed live. Every kid loves to see the pastor or a teacher doing something funny on stage. Kids love to watch because they know the people involved. But if you can't do the skits yourselves, show the Once Upon a Time in Dirt Clod skits from the Rip Roarin' Skits DVD. You see, each skit introduces kids to the day's ultimate point. So, if you have an opening assembly, a closing program, whatever you need for your big group, you'll find everything you need in the Rip Roarin' Assemblies Guide, on the Rip Roarin' Multimedia CD-ROM, the Rip Roarin' Skits DVD, and if you need them, the Sun West Music products and the Saddle Up Bible Stories. So get to know what is in your kit. It's pure gold. You can do this. Yeah!